What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse, welcome back, and I'm in the new office. Not everything's set up yet, but we're getting closer, and got the internet turned on like 10 minutes ago, got online and saw the huge update for Black Ops 3 for PlayStation 4, and it's kind of mind-blowing because Treyarch just dropped it on us with not really any marketing or promotion for it, and it's huge. I'm going to go over it with you guys. There's a lot of stuff. The first one is a quick join ability. I'm going to show you pictures. This is all courtesy of Charlie Intel as well. And there is a quick join option in the menu now where you can quick join a team or into a lobby, as you guys can see on the screen here. But that's just the beginning. There is also now the ability to save custom games. There are new features and new things in the black market, which we're going to go over here in a minute as well. And there's actual new specialty items or weapons, which is just crazy. But the first thing I want to talk to you guys about is the black market, where you can actually burn items. And what I mean by that is you can burn your duplicates in the black market. So as you can see on the screen here, burn confirmation. Would you like to burn all of your duplicates for credit towards your next crypto key? You have enough to earn 42 crypto keys. So if you have any duplicates, you can actually burn them and earn extra crypto keys, and they'll tell you exactly how many that you can earn. This is an awesome feature. It's going to take away stagnant dupes that you don't need, and it's going to help you towards your next opening, your next supply drops with crypto keys. So very, very good update right there. Just alone, that would have been huge just by itself, but that's just the beginning of it. So you can burn your duplicates. There is a quick join feature now, ability to save your custom games, which I know a ton of people have been asking for when it comes to custom games. But the huge one is the fact that they actually dropped three new secondary special weapons, not for just not zombies or campaign. This is for multiplayer. And as you guys can see on the screen, in the black market, the wrench, the butterfly knife, and the brass knuckles are now available via the black market. Now, these are not, as far as I know right now, these are not available to actually unlock in the game, as in through progression or prestiging. You have to get these through the black market. That's what I've seen so far. If it changes, I'll let you guys know, but they look gnarly. So you can see the pictures of them. You take a pipe wrench in your hand and just bludgeon somebody with this thing, and the brass knuckles look crazy. Then you have the butterfly knife, which I know a lot of people are going to say Black Ops 3 has kind of gone down that route with the custom paint jobs and the combat knives and the fades everybody's doing, and now you have a butterfly knife that obviously you're going to be able to put your custom paint jobs on as well. So I know a lot of people are going to be talking about the similarities to that with CSGO. You guys can let me know your opinion of that in the comment section as well. But that's amazing to me that all the features we got, plus we got three new specialty weapons, which a lot of people were wondering if it was just gonna be the knife. And apparently it's not. And I don't think this is the end of it at all. I think this is just the beginning. And the butterfly knife, the brass knuckles, and the wrench. So it looks like there's also going to be some new camos, which you guys can see on the screen. I don't have a lot of details on that yet. And it looks like the supply drops are going to open faster. So we'll have to wait and see. Not for sure what else is going on, but I'll keep you guys up to date. But that is all the information I have right now on the new update for PlayStation 4. New specialty weapons, quick join option, the ability to save your custom games, the ability to burn your duplicates in the black market so you can earn extra crypto keys, and probably more that we haven't seen yet. So I'll let you guys know. Drop a like on the video, and I'll see you later. And just a second, one more piece of information that I almost missed, and a huge one, that looks like you can customize prestige icons in Black Ops 3. And as you can see on the screen, I'm not for sure how this works, but that says level 56, prestige 3, World at War. And there's also Black Ops 2. I'm not for sure if you're able to customize and make your own prestige emblems or if you can rock old school throwback emblems, but I'll let you guys know on Twitter as I get an update. I'm not for sure. Customized prestige icon is what it says, and customized means you can put your spin on it. So we'll have to wait and see. This time I'm gone for real. I'll see you guys later.